So hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Here today I'll be unboxing and reviewing the Realme backpack 32 liters. So recently I've ordered this from Flipkart. So as you can see, this is the packaging in which it arrived. They're using an eco-friendly packaging. Here we look at the bag. So here what I saw is a courier return. So probably this is a returned product from someone else. This is the original Realme backpack in which it arrived. So let's go ahead and unbox this. So the usual selling price of this bag is 999, but I got it in a Flipkart offer for 549 rupees. So let's go through some of the features of this bag. So this is a 32 liters large capacity. As you can see, you can fit all of these things in the bag. It has a 650D high density Oxford cotton, which is IPX4 water resistant. It has an anti-theft buckle. It has a convenient trolley strap in which you can put on your travels. It has a side zipper for easy access. So these are the overview of all the features. Side zipper, hassle-free side pockets, 10 kg load-bearing shoulder straps, classic military design, convenient trolley strap, IPX4 water resistant material, 650D Oxford cotton, 30 liter large capacity, independent laptop compartment, anti-theft buckle. Okay, so now let's see the product itself. So as you can see in the photographs, it is having all that inflation due to that display characteristics, but here it is flat. I quite like the quality of the bag. Here you have the Dare to Leap logo. You can see here the buckles. Let's go ahead and open them. Here is the yellow colored tightening spring. Okay. Let's go and see the back. So nice soft bag for comfort. Comfortable straps. Here the Realme logo over here. Can hang your umbrellas over here. It has a nice holding handle. There's a trolley strap. Okay, and then on the side you can see this zipper over here for the side access of the laptop. And it has this Velcro buckle to prevent falling. Let's go ahead and put this back and see what's inside. So the access is quite limited. As you can see, the one of the Mi laptop backpack is here. You can, you know, the flap really opens 90 degree and you can put it inside. Here the access is a bit difficult inside. You can see it has a laptop strap again, and you won't be able to see, there are few to elastic. Let me see if you can see two elastic inside pockets. Then I think to keep some of your power bank or your headphones inside. So this is my short overview of this Realme bag. So you can, if you get it in a price of less than 1000 rupees, I think it's a good buy. Not worth more than 1000 rupees according to me. Okay, thanks for watching.